At the UN General Assembly, the Venezuelan president, Nicolás Maduro, demanded an end to sanctions by the U.S. and others, which have devastated the Venezuelan economy and contributed to political and social unrest.
Es una persecución financiera, monetaria, comercial, económica, energética, sistemática, cruel y criminal. Y Venezuela alza su voz para denunciarla ante los pueblos del mundo.
President Maduro said Venezuela has been on a path to recovery in 2021 and called for world leaders to build a new world which respects multilateralism and international law. Maduro survived a U.S.-backed coup attempt in 2019.